I have a query in my last video on how to open the Tomica box without damaging it. Is there a special tool? And I thought it would be nice to share with every one of you. What you really need is a palette knife. You can get this from most art shop or hobby shop. Simply push the palette knife all the way into the box and let it protrude out. Go to the flap and just give a slight push at one end. Gently pull up the flap and you are done. Without the fear of getting it torn or leaving any finger marks on the flap. Let me know if you'd like to see more short clips like this on the comment section.